Welcome to the world of TestSPICE, the gold standard for assessing and improving software testing processes in the automotive industry. If you've ever wondered how car manufacturers ensure their software systems are safe, reliable, and ready for the road, TestSPICE is a big part of the answer. Today we're diving deep into its key components to understand how it transforms testing into a powerhouse of precision and quality. Let's get started. First, let's set the stage. TestSPICE, or testing software process, improvement and capability determination, is a framework tailored for evaluating and enhancing testing processes. Designed to align with Automotive SPICE, it ensures that software testing meets the rigorous demands of automotive systems, like those powering self-driving cars or advanced infotainment. TestSPICE 3.0 organizes testing into five key components that work together like a well-oiled machine. Let's explore each one. Our first stop is the business lifecycle process category. Think of this as the strategic brain of TestSPICE. It's all about aligning testing with the big picture: business goals, customer needs, and project success. This category includes processes like creating a test strategy, planning resources, and managing risks. For example, imagine a car manufacturer planning to launch a new electric vehicle. The business lifecycle ensures the testing team knows exactly what to prioritize, say, battery management software safety, while keeping costs and timelines in check. It also involves stakeholder communication, ensuring everyone from engineers to executives is on the same page. By focusing on the why and how of testing, this category sets the foundation for success. Now let's get hands-on with the technical lifecycle process category. This is where the rubber meets the road, literally. These processes focus on the nuts and bolts of testing, designing, implementing, executing, and evaluating tests. Picture a team verifying the software for a car's braking system. They'll develop test cases to simulate emergency stops, set up test environments to mimic real-world conditions, and analyze results to catch any defects. This category ensures the software does what it's supposed to do, from functionality to performance. It also includes defect management, tracking, and resolving issues to keep quality sky high. The technical lifecycle is the heartbeat of testing, turning plans into actionable results. Next up is the Process Reference Model, or PRM, the blueprint of TestSPICE. This model defines a standardized set of testing processes and their expected outcomes, giving organizations a clear roadmap. The PRM categorizes processes into three types: primary processes like test execution, organizational processes like training testers, and supporting processes like tool management. Together, they cover every angle of testing, ensuring nothing falls through the cracks. For instance, a company using TestSPICE can follow the PRM to ensure their test planning process is thorough and repeatable, no matter the project. It's like a recipe book for world-class testing. Now, how do you know if your testing processes are up to par? Enter the Process Assessment Model, or PAM. This is TestSPICE's measuring stick, evaluating how capable and mature your processes are. The PAM uses six capability levels, from 0, incomplete, to 5, innovating. At level 1, processes are performed but ad hoc. By level 3, they're well-defined and managed. Reach level 5, and you're continuously optimizing with cutting-edge practices. This model helps companies pinpoint gaps, like inconsistent test reporting, and chart a path to improvement. It's like a fitness tracker for your testing processes, showing you how to level up. Finally, let's talk about integration with Automotive SPICE. TestSPICE isn't a lone wolf. It's built to work hand-in-hand with Automotive SPICE, the industry standard for automotive software development. Specifically, TestSPICE supports processes like software unit verification and system qualification testing. For example, it ensures that a car's software modules are thoroughly tested before they're integrated into the full system, meeting strict safety and reliability standards. This integration creates synergy between development and testing teams, ensuring traceability and compliance. It's like a perfectly choreographed dance, keeping automotive software safe and road-ready. And there you have it, the five key components of TestSPICE. From the strategic business lifecycle to the hands-on technical lifecycle, the structured process reference model, the evaluative process assessment model, and seamless integration with Automotive SPICE, TestSPICE is a comprehensive framework for testing excellence. In a world where automotive software is more critical than ever, TestSPICE empowers organizations to deliver quality, safety, and innovation. Want to learn more? Stay tuned for our next video on applying TestSPICE in real-world projects. Thanks for watching and see you next time.